Zweedians. Welcome back to Zweedyville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Zweedyville. I am Zweedie Pie, and we are here with another adventure in the magical witch's legacy. So she is... Gotta keep going. Alright. And she's hungry. She just got up. Let's serve lunch. Oh. She's getting up out of bed. Okay. That was just from loading the save. Got it.
Ah.
Alright. We gotta get her on a better schedule. Waking up at 4:20 in the afternoon, but I think we stayed out extra late to get everything. We had to get the Rite of Ascension and do all of the spells. While she eats, let me get the rules out here in front of me. Yes, we got the cauldron this time. We have the Raven Familiar. Does she have enough money yet? I mean, points yet for the money tree? Because I'm really going to do that one. She's got 46.50. I think it's 4 or 5,000. I don't remember. Okay, Green Thumb is 4, money tree is 5. She's got it. Get a little bit more, so once she reaches this rank, she should have it enough. She's got all of that. And she needs to master the mischief skill. She still needs to win one more duel. How is her mischief skill? She's only level 5. Alright. How's everything out here? Alright, let's see. Everything here seems to be pretty good. Let me flip a button here. Okay. Alright, you guys should have audio now. Okay. So she needs... to Potion of Nimble Mind. Plentiful Needs. Do we have Plentiful Needs? Yeah, we got Plentiful Needs. We need to make another nimble mind. So let's drink that. And we need the this frog to breed with the eggplant whirl frog to give us more money. And then we're gonna come brew Nimble Mind. It's great to have a cauldron in our own home lot, I know. So awesome. Okay. Bottle up all of them. Normal quality, okay. And then we need to experiment. So what I'm going for right now is to bring this rank up and head towards Virtuoso. Magic powers, would you like to put it to the test and duel me at the dueling grounds? Okay. We need to win one more duel. I'll interfere what we're doing for that. The dueling grounds is this way. Nope, that's gardens. That's Caster's Alley. Go to dueling grounds. Oh wow, she's starting to fight before I even get here. Oh, good shot. Get her, come on. You got this, Celeste. Don't let her ditch you. Oh, two times. Yes. That is our third win duel. So now we have won a duel three times. So that is off the list. Return back to HQ. I love how the mop bubbles. Oh, that's so funny. Magic. Ask for magical training. Teach practical magic and then teach a potion recipe. Celeste has discovered the Spellhome Wardial. Return to the magic realm. Okay. This has been taught a new potion. Given a curse cleansing has been. Okay. We don't need that one. Thank you. Go home. Yes. Okay. Let's use that. We're gonna go to sleep. And get her back on a normal schedule. She has earbuds. We're just selling those. Selling the treasure mask if you don't want it. Yes. Earbuds turn on. Alright, she got up at a decent hour. What were we making? Alright, so experiment now. Mischief magic. Okay, so we need to practice practical magic, not that. No, she's still practicing. She has discovered copy pasto. Turn one small object into many. Okay. Return, no. What can we use it on? Spells. No, can't use it on anything. No. Hey! Where'd it go? Oh my gosh! I just lost the kissing origami. I needed that for that spell. I also need a ruby too. I just remembered that. Huh. Well. Huh. I'm gonna try to copy it. Not now. Alright, this should make us go well too. Celeste has discovered a new potion recipe and has bottled up a sample. One bottle of immortality has been added to her inventory. Ooh. Potion of immortality, a potion to prevent death from old age. Huh.
Oh, evermore. No, Bleffy, Dornius Pika. Please, Sulio, Dornius Pika. Evermore.
Prompt resurrection has been added. What's that? Potion of prompt resurrection. A sim that drinks this potion will revive immediately if they die. Okay. Okay, it is on low. Take the rose in. Let's plant it. So I'll get more roses. Huh. I can copy paste to the plant. That's awesome. Can't do it to that one yet. Only do certain ones? Oh! Where'd he go? That one backfired. Alright. Maybe I should stop it too. Shouldn't be greedy here. I was just happy that I could copy paste of something. Go here. A darn gnome. Sea spotted. Dirt frog. Oh. So we need another spotted dirt frog. Okay. Come and dig that. And dig that. Ozonoid. And a minnow. Oh, it mounted the kissing Goronami when I didn't want it mounted. Well, that's great. And the Minto. Alright. Let's go back to the Realm of Magic. Okay. Deliriator. Magic. Ask for magical training. And then teach a potion recipe. The possible, however, experiment in the cauldron will provide a chance to gain potion ingredients. Okay. Ask for magical training again. You already hate us. Come here. More mischief. Ask Dude. Claim to be criminal mastermind. Ask about prized possessions. Give fake bad news. Instill false confidence. Invite to a fake party. Noxious cloud. Impersonate mermaids. Noxious cloud. Ask due date, which she's really pregnant, so. Okay. We gotta go home. Our girl's just not gonna make it much more. She has had it. But we really got the bar to go up a lot. So I'm quite happy. Go get a quick meal. Alright. It's first day winning. And it's new skill day? Oh, new skill day is gonna suck for us. It is. Okay. I'm just making a mess of plates.
Right.
Magic. I just made a big mess to clean up. Set it, put it in her inventory. There we go. Now experiment. Every potion or spell. Alright, spellcaster XP. As well as a chance to gain potion.
Yes.
Okay. No, I don't want to duel you right now. I'm working on this little bit right here. And, you know, watching it go up is, like, fantabulous. Celeste so gained, ooh, everything for that one potion. I had the perfect angle. Why wouldn't you go back to the other side? Ooh, same stuff we reached a new mate. Yes. Aspiration completed. The hours of hard work have paid off, and the power of the realm now courses through the veins of Celeste. Marshal your power as well. Slinger of spells. Yes. So now we have enough for the money tree. And our money problems are now over. There's the money tree, and we're gonna come and plant it. Okay. Nope, is everything good? Alright. Nothing needs watered, everything is good. We just need to put the money tree back in here, whether it likes it or not. Ooh. So go see if you get... Oh. Don't want that. Oh, we do want that. The $100. Okay. I'll sell you. I got two of you. Eggplant, world frog. Let's see. You breed with the eggplant world. Gets common frog. I don't want you. $10 is not worth my time. Alright. But it is time to take care of you. It takes forever for charge to go down. Woo! Alright. We have finished what we needed to do. I'm going to put her down to bed to get her back on a normal schedule. And we're going to end this episode here. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode of the Magical Witch's Legacy. We did get everything we needed. Oh, let's go ahead and spend our talent points while we're here, guys. Experimenter. Since gain experience fast with less failures. Spellcaster, socialite, lack magical social interactions of spellcaster, prime some LP. Tame the untamable. Magical discounts, oh yes. Natural mentor. Yeah, she's gonna need that when she has kids here soon. See here. Those are our three. We'll get the blended arm so she crafts potions faster. Alright, we are all good. So you guys know what to do. If you liked it, please don't forget to give it a big thumbs up before you go. Leave me a comment down below. What you think about this series so far now that it's back. The next episode we will start working on getting an heir and everything, so I hope you guys are excited for that, and we'll go from there. So until next time, all my Zweedians out there, have a Zweedylicious day. Bye guys.